Hey guys, Marina here from Yes to Tech. Welcome to Tech Tuesday, where I remove the tech stress that comes along with running a successful online business. Today we're going to talk about how to make a video with Keynote. If you plan on creating an evergreen webinar or adding a recording of your keynote presentation to your online course that your students can access on demand, this tutorial is for you. This strategy will save you time and energy, since once your video has been recorded, you can share it over and over again without any additional work on your end. Stay tuned until the end of this video to learn how to make a video with Keynote and to get my webinar sales funnel template that'll help you boost your webinar signup rate, increase the number of people who show up live, and skyrocket your sales. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every Tuesday when I post a new video. Alright, so let's get right into how to make a video with Keynote. To open Keynote, you can either go to Finder, Applications, and then select Keynote, or use the search tool in the menu up top to open the Spotlight search. Start typing in Keynote, and click on the app to open it up. When you open Keynote, select the presentation you wish to add audio to and click on Open. As you can see, I've already added what I want to say in each slide to the presentation notes to make things easier on my end. To record your audio, click on Audio from the menu on the right and then click on Record. This will open up the recording page. There are a number of things you can do from here. Under Show Navigator on the left, you can jump to a different slide with ease. Under the question mark, you can view a number of navigation, slide navigator, presenter display, movies, and other keyboard shortcuts. Under the Layout Manager, you can toggle whether you want to see on the screen the current slide, next slide, presenter notes, Ready to Advance Indicator, Clock, and Timer. You can exit the recording page by clicking on the X in the top right-hand corner. Once you're ready to start your Keynote recording, click on the red Record button. A 3, 2, 1 countdown will appear, and from there you'll be ready to read your presenter notes slide by slide and record your entire Keynote presentation. Make sure you see that countdown since that's your warning that the presentation will actually be recorded. The good thing is that just the current slide with your audio will be recorded. So even if you're reading your presenter notes and they're visible on your screen, they won't be saved in your Keynote recording. When finished recording your Keynote presentation, click on the red Record button once more. If you didn't enjoy your recording and wish to start over, you can click on Clear under the Audio tab to delete it. Once you're happy with your Keynote recording and wish to export it as a video, click on File, Export To, and then on Movie. Leave the playback as slideshow recording, and if you wish, you can change the resolution from 720 pixels to 1080 pixels or even add a custom resolution of your choice. Then click on Next to name your Keynote video recording, select where you wish to save it, and click on Export. When we open the file up, it will appear. And from there, you'll be ready to read your presenter notes slides. You'll be able to see the video of your Keynote presentation with your slides and voice. Now you know how to make a video with Keynote. If you plan on using this video for your webinar and wish to take your webinar efforts to the next level to boost your webinar signup rate, increase the number of people who show up live, and skyrocket your sales, make sure to get my webinar sales funnel template by clicking on the link in the description box below. So, what's your Keynote video about? Leave your answer in the comment section below and make sure to click on the link in the description box below to get the webinar sales funnel template. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.